Adam White with Front Office Sports, here with two people from both AEG and the LA Galaxy, Rob Vartan, Senior Director of Global Partnerships for the LA Galaxy and AEG, and Kayla Pullman-Tuin, Senior Manager for Global Partnerships with the LA Galaxy and AEG. We're sitting in the beautiful Spectrum Club, one of your new additions from late last year. Talk to me about what you guys have coming up for 2019 and beyond.
Yeah, thank you. We are starting the season tomorrow, March 2nd. A lot of improvements here at the stadium. Of course, changing over the name to the Dignity Health Sports Park, which is a big project, and any naming rights rebrand.
I think the stadium rebrand in itself, just giving a venue that has been around for a little while, a facelift and, you know, new look and feel, don't you think, Rob?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we're launching this Legends Plaza tomorrow at our home opener. That will be, I think, the first of many statues, one with David Beckham, of course, who was a massive, I think, bump to not solely the LA Galaxy, but really Major League Soccer. I think it's just a testament to soccer's growth and excitement in just across the country. And even just starting after one exciting game that we won with Zlatan's opening game.
This league is really exciting, really legitimate, and the growth just continues to compound. And we're really thankful that the LA Galaxy continue to be a premier part of that.
And it goes beyond just the Galaxy, right? Like, you have the whole sports park here too. So what is it when you look at it like that as you build out these programs over the next decade?
Well, no doubt. This is a 125-acre facility that is a world-class training facility for soccer and tennis. We've got an indoor velodrome. We've got community programs that are taking place here, from graduations to private events.
It's not just the Galaxy, and that was one of the very important pieces of picking Sports Park instead of saying a stadium or it was just a center or an arena. Sports Park really encompasses everything that we do here.
People don't always think of the Sports Park as everything it has to offer, you know, having the velodrome and the tennis court and all of those things that people don't really stop to think about.
Our CEO, Dan Beckerman, continues to invest dollars into this facility, which allows us to lure top events, allows us to accommodate an NFL team for a number of seasons as a temporary home, and it allows new partners like Dignity Health to see the upgrades as an opportunity for them to, you know, deliver their message.
So obviously AEG has a massive portfolio of properties. You have this one right here now, Dignity Health Sports Park, newly renamed for this year in a 10-year deal. Why this property for Dignity Health? Why now?
Yeah, great question. I think a lot of our conversations with brands always really start with understanding what's the mission, what's the goal.
The first thing that we do is we go back to the client. We go back to Dignity Health and say, what's important to you? You know, how do we make this partnership work? What are your key objectives?
The people that we worked with really wanted to listen and understand what we were looking for. The economics of the deal were not what was paramount to either side.
We don't want to just slap our name on a building. You know, Dignity didn't want to do that. So we knew that we needed a vehicle, you know, to be able to tell the human kindness story. So that was really the driving factor, is where can we tell that story? Where are we not going to just get lost in a sea of logos? Where can we do things?
Dignity Health, from the first time we met them, when they walked in this facility, I think they saw all of the opportunities that we have to offer.
For Dignity Health, there was a lot that we brought to the table that other properties in LA didn't necessarily deliver in the same way. One being our connection to community and our established community of fans.
After some other negotiations with some other folks, we realized that we didn't need to look anywhere further. We knew that a partnership with AEG and with the Galaxy was really what the brand needed to reach the community.
And the reason I passed on them was because they didn't want the same thing we wanted. They didn't want to make it about their communities and the people they served. And AEG and the LA Galaxy in particular did.
Advantage was wonderful in preparing us. Julie and her team at Dignity have been incredible from day one. And we had all groups around a table. And that conversation was so collaborative. And you could instantly tell that we were aligned in our objectives and what we wanted to accomplish.
When I met Julie, she just seemed so excited to be here, generally excited about our place in the community, what we do with the Galaxy, with the entire facility, all the events we hold, all of the youth we touch, which is very important, I know, to Dignity Health.
We're most excited about the work that the Galaxy does in the community, especially their youth programs. Well, when's the best time to teach someone about health and wellness? When they're a child.
And that's going to give us access to lots of families that are going to be excited to learn about Dignity Health's services.
And know that when they do need someone, we're here for them. And they know us already before they need us. Why sports? Why a sports park? And actually, the answer is pretty simple. We have 6 hospitals in Southern California, and the Galaxy fans live in those communities. And so we want to be a part of those fans' life when they're well, and we want to be a part of their community.
We really look at ourselves as a corporate citizen. You know, we are here to bring this community up, to be the best corporate citizen that we can be for the city of Carson, for the city of Los Angeles. And we know that that stewardship is a very important piece of us being here.
We provide live entertainment, which obviously is very exciting and becomes a passionate part of people's lives. But what Dignity does is really enhance and extend people's lives. And for that connection to be there was really powerful for us. Yeah. And we're excited to develop a lot of programs with them that'll impact the community.
We're looking forward to working on activations like taking care of the homeless or having youth programs at the hospitals, food and nutrition. There's all of those, what we call the social determinants of health, which is really about where people live, eat, work, grow. We want to make both AEG and LA Galaxy a part of that. This isn't just about our communities. For me, it's also about the 10,000 plus employees that we have in Southern California. And we owe so much to healthcare providers and giving them something fun and a night out and to connect with, you know, sports athletes who are their heroes. That's invaluable to me as a leader in Southern California, is I can just say thank you and pay them back.